Hi everyone, it's Svenke, and I am here to share some happy mail with you. This is from my friend Irene Crafty, Irina, and of course you all know her. She's so sweet, and she and I have been chatting a lot lately and getting to know each other better. We are pen pals, and so I sent her some happy mail and she sent me some, and I am sick and have been for almost a week, and I received this package yesterday and haven't felt well enough to do a video, but this evening I was thinking, no, I don't want to wait anymore. I will do a video and we will see how it goes. So excuse me for being maybe a little, well, I have a fever, and but I will dive into this package and look at this. Irene, she always makes these cute die cuts, and look at this cute little bear here. And I saw the post stamp says Monterey. That means she sent this when she was on her trip, and that makes it even more special for her to think about me when she was on her trip. So thank you so, so much, Irene. And before I open, I have to say hello, Anna. I am so glad you said hi to me in Irene's last video. It was so fun to see you, and you are a beautiful lady, and I just wanted to say that. Thank you for saying hello to me. It means a lot, and it was so fun to see you. So I have just opened here, and I am about to peek inside. I know Irene, she told me she picked this up for me, and look at this. I have seen some people use this paper, and my gosh, it's so pretty, but I have to open and look at these papers, because I am so curious. And now let me grab some scissors. Should have thought about that, but I need to look at these. Wow, look at this gold. Oh my goodness, thank you, Irene. Gold dots. I love gold. And oh, look at these prints. So pretty. And the size is perfect. Oh my gosh, I am so looking forward to play with these papers. And there are so many, Irene. Oh, look at this. Oh my goodness, so pretty, and so many. And here are the fox. So pretty, gold and pink background, and lots of pretty designs. Oh, I'm so excited. The shop on the square from the paper studio, and I don't know if the paper studio, if it's Michael's or Hobby Lobby, or I have no clue, but I know we can't get it here, so thank you, my friend. Ooh. And This says sticky notes. Sticky note. This post airmail. It was used that wasn't airmail. Sticky notes, so cool, because we can't, I haven't seen anything airmail in our stores either, so this is so cool. Thank you so much, 50, wow. And oh, you are supposed to write and then fold them as a letter. How cool is that? This will be awesome in my junk journals and for my pen pals and whatever. Maybe I will share a few with my girls because they love sticky notes too. Thank you so much. And there is more. I'm not looking, I'm just a little note. Look, a die cut with a coffee cup. How cute is that? Let me see. A little note from Irene. Oh. Oh, look, she has something handmade. A little card. Hi, Venke. Thank you for your sweet friendship. Enjoy your goodies. Tight hugs, Irene. Oh, Irene, thank you. Oh, I really appreciate you as my friend. She has a heart here for me. Thank you so much. That's so cute. And I love this idea. Look at this tiny, tiny. Oh, so cute. And I love coffee. Oh, thank you, Irene. She has this prima donna stamp. Look at this. She asked me if I have any of these prima donna stamps, and I say no, I don't. And she sent me a picture of this one, and I had to laugh. And I said, "Oh my God, that's me," because. I cut my hair short, actually even shorter than this, but it looks a lot of how my hair is like now, and so that's so fun. And I have seen Irene having these for giveaways, and it is so pretty and big, and I can't wait to play with this and color her dress in all kinds of colors. Oh my goodness, Irene, thank you. She is beautiful. I love the skirt. So pretty, and high heels too. Oh, thank you. Oh my goodness. I'm not looking, I'm just putting my hand inside, and wow, no, what have you done, Irene, what have you done, Irene, my God, you shouldn't buy me a dye, you are something. I asked her for some paper die cuts that would fit in a lace book, and she said she had some of these dress forms and stuff, so she told me she would send me a few die cuts. Oh my gosh, Irene. Oh, thank you so much. It's too much. Oh my gosh. This is so pretty. Three dies. Oh, I can't wait. Now I can make my own. Oh, you are a sweetheart. Thank you. imagine how this wolf dies. Irene, my gosh, you are spoiling me. Oh, and I have seen these ones too. And these, they are so cool. And I have not seen anything Heidi Swap in our stores. And I love, love these big words. These dice are so cool. And oh, imagine and create. How perfect. Can be used for anything, right, Irene? You are amazing. Oh my goodness, I am so lucky. Thank you, my friend. Victorian carolers. Look, Irene, you weren't allowed to do this. I asked her for these two in paper. And now she has bought them for me. My gosh. Aren't these the prettiest die cuts ever? My gosh, they are so beautiful. Irene, wow, you are spoiling me too much. My goodness. Oh, I love it. Thank you. But you shouldn't have. I told you not to go and buy something. Oh, you are so sweet and so thoughtful and the best friend ever. And some to wrap it all up with Irene. Oh, look at all these wonderful things that Irene sent me. Can you imagine that? Now I can create with all of these things. And, oh, Irene, thank you. I want to squeeze you. You know that. Thank you so much, my friend. I so appreciate it. And I look forward to chatting with you again soon. Hopefully, I will get better in the next couple of days. And tomorrow is election day here in Norway. So I have to go and vote at least. And maybe a trip to the doctor's office. So thank you so much for watching, everyone. And Irene, I will get you back soon. Thank you. Bye.